8 reasons why you should never underestimate an empath. Empaths can absorb and take up the feelings of other people due to the level of their sensitivity. They also have the distinctive ability to detect lies. Therefore, empaths are easily affected by the energies of other people. They can read the body languages of people, which makes it easy for them to know your intentions and motivations. Even though empaths are considered to be extremely emotional, fragile, and sensitive, they are smarter and stronger in comparison to others. Why then would you want to underestimate such people? Empaths are sustainable as they can notice when others try to outsmart them or take them for granted. Here are some reasons why you should never underestimate an empath. But before moving on to the list, if you enjoy watching this video, please help by liking and sharing it. And if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any interesting updates in the future. 1. They detect lies with so much ease. You don't want to mess around with someone who can detect a lie very easily, because unlike an average person, an empath finds it very easy to detect when someone is lying to them. They can do this either by reading your emotions or your body language. There is no way you can hide it from them. It is their God-given gift. An empath can easily read and know your feelings. While other people ask you how you're feeling and take whatever you tell them at face value, an empath just looks at you and realizes how you're feeling at every point in time. While anyone can believe anything you say in the name of love, an empath doesn't lie to him or herself when he or she finds out how you truly feel for them. They always know when it's fake, so when next you meet an empath, be truthful at all times. 2. An empath can easily detect suspicions. The average person is probably jealous of the empath because of their supernatural gifts, but that is not the funny part. The funny part is that an empath knows and senses the jealousy and obsession that other people show towards them. But still, they pretend not to be aware of it. It's worthy to note that they know, but they refuse to make you realize that they know because they feel sorry for you. Empaths easily detect loathing. Just as they feel when you lie to them, they also feel it when you hate them. However, they still pretend not to be aware just because they are very cautious about how they spend their time. So an empath will rather be thinking of better things than trying to explain to you why you shouldn't hate him or her when he knows that hating someone is simply useless. 3. An empath knows your next move. Empaths are a very rare kind of being. They are able to read your minds, they know when you're lying, and they're able to detect your next line of actions or your next line of words even before you open your mouth to speak with them. So, don't try to believe in something you don't just to get them to like you. 4. Empaths know when all is not well with you. Most people try to bottle up their feelings just so that other people don't know what they're passing through at a particular time. With an empath, it won't work because they always discover lies and true feelings of how you feel at every point in time. And the good thing is that they try as much as possible to make sure they help you out of that situation as quickly as possible. Feelings are a serious thing, and empaths know that better than anyone else. 5. They easily read minds. Even when you try to be complicated, you're most times like an open book before an empath because whatever you're thinking, or whenever you're trying to be who you are not, an empath always knows. They dislike small talk, and whenever you want to say something to them, make sure it is genuine so that you're not seen as a scam. 6. Empaths pay a lot of attention to details. Empaths pay attention to everything, ranging from the big matters and situations to the very tiny ones you might see as non-important. They read in between the lines, and they make sure they warn you if they sense any danger in your way, although most people don't believe them. 7. An empath easily tells pretense. If they can read your feelings and attitude, why then do you want to pretend to be something that you aren't before them? Surely they will catch you. Stop it and be who you are. Stop trying to impress them because it doesn't work on an empath. Only that way you can earn their respect. 8. They know when you are using them. An empath will always know when you're trying to play him or her So if there is something you want from them, just say it, and they will decide if you can get it or not. Don't even try to play smart because you will not win. Now that you have taken your time to know these people and the kind of superpowers that they possess, it is therefore advisable that you take your time dealing with them because they are way smarter than the way you might think them to be. But despite all this, an empath is a kind of person that you will enjoy being close to if you are truthful to them and not try to deceive them. Well, those are 8 reasons why you should never underestimate an empath. So, what's your opinion about this? I hope you enjoyed watching this cool video, and if you have something on your mind, don't hesitate to share your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell to join our notification squad. Thanks for watching.